A full decade of Indian fashion. Sure, celebration is called for and it's on at the Lakme Fashion Week in Mumbai. Leading the party were 20 veteran fashion designers who've literally charted the destiny of Indian fashion since its nascent stages. What started with just a handful of sponsors now boasts of over 40 per Fashion Week.
There's a whole sea change in terms of how people see designers and see good clothing or advise on clothing from designers. I think even for the industry, retail is very important. A lot of retailers have come up. A lot of people have started setting up stores, private stores like Kimaya, big multi-brand stores like Shoppers Stop. You know, there's so much stuff that's going on. You know, Will's Lifestyle, there's so much stuff that's going on. And I think there is a market for everything.
The biggest speed breaker for the Indian fashion's racy drive has been the infighting in the fashion industry, which of course led to the split wide open.
It's not a boon to business. I think the whole split for purposes which were sort of just preferential to the designers themselves was really nonsensical and stupid. And I think the recession has pulled everybody's, I don't know what to say, socks up or pants down.
At present too, the multiple fashion weeks are a concern.
You never expect buyers to the same buyer to go to two. So sometimes the buyers get divided. Sometimes the best representation of this country does not happen internationally. And that is what I really feel bad for, because there's so much that this country can do in terms of fashion. If every designer realized that, then this country could have gone much, much ahead.
The hope is that the catwalk will soon cease to be a catfight. Only then does the fashion industry have a chance to stitch together a profitable design. Gitanjali Prasad, UTVI, Mumbai.